The constant bear features the constant swinging of the waist to and fro, right and left. Although you don't let your head hang down like a bear, but straight ahead like an owl, your head should not move independently, but aligns itself with your navel. When you turn left, your weight should favor your left leg. Do the same when you turn right. Notice how your arms fold around your waist, the left hand lightly touching the pancreas area and the right hand in the back lightly touching the liver area. Just as a bear swings its waist to and fro, but the bear droops its head while swinging its waist. Adding owl to the movement keeps the head erect. Again, notice the hands lightly touching the area in the front and the back.